Smithy from Sevens Rugby. I'm one of the co-captains from the victorious Chilean team, who we actually sponsor. Eddie and Johnny, boys, how was it to win today?
It's a stepping stone for, you know, Latin American rugby, and definitely with the amount of talent that we have, we can definitely make a team to definitely compete in the next World Cup and at least try to qualify.
Okay, and just a bit of a background, boys. Obviously representing your family's heritage, how does it feel?
It's proud
for me because my grandfather passed away last year. That's how I found out that it was like international Latin heat rugby league, and coming home to play for Chile is just something special for me today. It's amazing. Like, today's for him, totally for him to represent his country.
Oh, that's awesome, man. How far did you boys have to travel to get here today?
I travelled from Queensland, so I had to fly in yesterday. I travelled from Canberra, so about 3 hours.
So a 3 hour drive. If he drove, it would have taken you 12 hours, but he flew down about 90 minutes, so that's a commitment. And hopefully to see you boys later on again, and hopefully see Chile in the next World Cup.
Yeah, definitely. Our next step from here is that we're going to get all the boys again, and we're going to go compete in the Capitan Nines next year. Before that, we're going to have a combined team with the Latin Heat, and we're going to play against Thailand in January, so stay tuned for that.
Just on behalf of the team and everyone else, we'd like to present this jersey.
All signed by every player.
Thanks, guys.
And hopefully next time we'll get you on the field for us.
Sweet. Well, thanks, guys. My pleasure.
It did look much bigger online, so.
You missed a set too.
Beware of mail order brides and trophies from the internet. I'm going to replace this with a bigger one afterwards, so we'll use in perpetuation. So, if I can call up the winning captains from Chile, Eduardo Vigo and Johnny Hollywood Espinosa.
Look there, too. Come. Good job, boy.
First of all, we'd like to thank everybody for coming down and supporting a great cause for the Latin Americans, for the football, for the rugby league. Hopefully we can get more coming along, and hopefully make this thing a bit bigger. I'd like to thank all the other teams for coming too. I'd like to thank all the other teams for coming and participating. It's been great fun. Everyone is like familiar, so together we all celebrate. So we'll go up to the club after the presentation and all celebrate together. And Miss Johnny.
Hey guys, I'll make it nice and short. Thanks to all the boys here. You know, as you do see, we have 20 boys all up, to be honest. As Latinos, I thought most of them will pull out at the last minute. But they all turned up, and each and every one of these boys contributed to this. You know, and to be honest, this is our stepping stone to make a national Chile team so we can play in the next World Cup that's coming up. And I guarantee you this team here is going to be at the next Cup of Nations next year. So guys, get behind the team and get behind all the Latinos, and don't forget, Latin Heat is what made all this possible, and thanks to Rob and his dedication and what he's done. He's sacrificed a lot of times, as Jai said. You know, without him, none of this would have happened. You know, I'd like to thank all our sponsors, Guzman & Gozman, Shield, Amnesty International, you know, Serious About Rugby League, you know, our number one, you know, sponsors. And thanks to all you guys, you know, for coming out and watching us play. You know, it means a lot to us, so thank you very much.